Okay, so welcome back to this class of surface areas and volumes. We discussed up to exercise 13.6. Now we are moving to exercise 13.7. And this exercise 13.7 will be dealing with the problems based on volume of cone. So volume of cylinder was pi r square h. Volume of cone will be equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. Okay? So volume of a cone will be equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. And in this particular exercise, we are going to utilize this formula, volume of a cone. Right? Okay. So to start with, as I was doing every time, let us solve question number 1. And then we will solve question number 7, 8, 9. Right? Okay. So question number 1, what it says? Find the volume of right circular cone. So we need to find the volume of right circular cone. Okay? Where radius is given to us. So first one, radius 6 cm and height 7 cm. Height 7 cm. So this is given to us. So from this given data, by putting those given data in this particular volume formula, we can find out. So volume of the cone will be equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. So 1 by 3, again pi we will be utilizing 22 by 7 only, r we are going to utilize 6, so 6 into 6 into, and height is given to us as 7 cm, so 7 will be there. Okay, so 7, 7 we are getting it cancelled, then 3 and 2, it will get cancelled, right? So here it has become 22 into 12, so it has become 22 into, so every time what you do, make it as like this. Okay, if it is there, immediately it will be making you to solve within less time. Okay, so 264 what? Centimeter cube. Okay, gentlemen, so like this we can solve. Second one also you can do it, radius is given to you, height is given to you. Okay, right, so in this way it was a direct straightforward question. Only the parameters which were given to us like radius and height, we are putting that values in this particular formula and we got the result. Right? So much more application of logic was not there. It was a straightforward question. Let us solve question number 7, where we need to think little. So a right triangle ABC. Okay, a right triangle. A right triangle is there, it means it will be having a right angle. Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes. So, a right triangle ABC. Okay, gentlemen, with sides 5 cm, 12 cm, and 13 cm. Okay, let us take it as 5 cm. Hypotenuse will be the longest one. Okay, so this one will be 13 cm, this one will be 12 cm. Yes or no? Okay. So now, is revolved about the side 12 cm. So this is the side 12 cm, it is revolved. Once it is revolved, what will be there? It will be forming just like a cone, correct or not? So this side also, it will be in this way, it will form. And this side also it will be 13 cm only. Now it has become a cone. Yes or no? Right. So find the volume of this solid so obtained. Now volume of a cone. So this cone we have obtained. And we need to put the value in that formula. Right. So here r has become 5 cm only. So radius. Radius of the solid obtained will be equal to 5 cm only, where h, height of 12 cm only, whereas this is 13, it's slant height. So slant height we need not to do anything here, L, we are not utilizing anywhere L, slant height, right. So now in this case, volume of the solid, okay, so volume of the solid, and which is what, conical solid. So this one will be equal to 1 by 3 pi r square h. So 1 by 3 into 22 by 7 into r is given to us as 5 cm. So 5 into 5 into h. H is what? 12 cm. Right? Let us go for cancelling it. So 3, 4, 12. Right? Very nice. Then it has become what? 22 into 5 by 25, 25 into 4, 100. 100 by 7. Okay, so 22 by 7 into 100. So we will be going for solving it. Right, no problem. So 2200 divided by 7. Here also, even if we can write here, as it is centimeter cube, or we can go for decimal also. So if you are going for decimal, so 7321, then 10, so 717, then 30, 7428, okay, decimal 20, again it is, you can say 14, and then 60, 7856, like this, or 314.3, we can write as 3.14. Or here also, even we know that 22 by 7 is written as 3.14, correct? So 3.14 into 100, if we are writing centimeter cube, so this one will be giving you 314 centimeter cube, that's all. We can write 314 centimeter cube, correct? Okay, because we are knowing that 22 by 7 is 3.14. Many places we are utilizing. So 3.14 into 100, we will be getting 3.14 centimeter cube. Okay? So in this way, we will be able to find out. Right? So here, little bit tricky it was. Right triangle is given to you, it is revolved. Once revolution has taken place, it has formed a cone. Okay, we will solve next. That is question number 8. Okay, so question number 8, what it is? If the triangle ABC in the question 7 above is revolved about the side 5 cm is given to us. So here in question number 7 already we designed, at that time it was 12 cm, it will be made as 5 cm and this is made as 12 cm. Right? And this 13 cm will be as it is. Okay, is revolved about the side 5 cm, then find the volume of the solid so obtained. Find also the ratio of the volumes of the two solids obtained in question 7 and question 8. So in previous question 7, we found volume of solid will be 314 cm cube. We found 314 centimeter cube. In this case, it is revolved on this side. So A, B, C. Again, it is revolved in this way. What is changing? This radius will get changed. So this is also 12 cm. Okay, suppose you take it as D and this one will be the conical solid so obtained. So we will be finding here, again by utilizing R is equal to 12 cm, H is equal to 5 cm, therefore volume of the solid will be 1 by 3 pi r square h. So 1 by 3 into 22 by 7, R is what? 12. So 12 into 12 and H is what? 5 cm is given to us. Let us go for cancellation. So 3, 4, 12. Now, okay. So 5, 4, 20. 20, so 240. So that will be 240, 22 by 7 into 240. Right, gentlemen? So this one we will leave it as it is. And volume of solid, here what we found? We found, like this we will write, 22 by 7 into 100 centimeter cube. Now we need to find what? Ratio. We need to find ratio. So this much centimeter cube is there. If we have to find, then we have to find this 3.14 into 240. Like this we will be doing, and we will be multiplying centimeter cube. Let us first find out the ratio, what it is telling. So ratio will be volume of solid in question 7. Okay, and then volume of solid in question 8. Volume of solid in question 8. So volume of solid in question 7 was 22 by 7 into 100. And volume of solid in question 8 is 22 by 7 into 240. 7 into 240. So this 22 by 7 has got cancelled, and this 00 has got cancelled. Then 212 and 25. So this has given to you as 5 is to 12. Right? So 5 by 12, or you can write it as 5 is to 12. This is the ratio. Okay. If you want to multiply here, then this 0, 1 decimal will get cancelled. So 31.4, 31.4 and 24. We have to go for. So 4, 4, 16, 1, 5, 4, 1, 4, 1, 5, 4, 3, 12. And then it will become 8, 2, 6. 6, 13. Okay, 2, 2, 4, 1, 5, 6, 1, 7. Decimal is there. So 753.6. 753.6 centimeter cube. So in this way we will be able to find out. Understood? Right. So this is the ratio, 5 is to 12, and 753.6 centimeter cube after multiplication. Okay. So this was question number 8. Let us solve now question number 9. So what we are watching, that direct formula based questions are there from this particular exercise. When we were solving surface areas, yes, little bit tricky questions were there. Yeah. When there were lead on that particular solid shape, or cover was not there, box shape was there, like that type of question. Okay. Now question number 9 in this particular exercise. So, a heap of wheat is in the form of a cone. Wheat, you know? Do you eat chapatis? Roti? Okay. So, in our North India, we used to eat chapatis more. Eh? Roti we used to eat more. So, that's why. So, you can say that in North India, consumption of wheat is more. Right? But in South India, wheat of, sorry, consumption of rice is more. Why? Because we use the hair, people, they are consuming more dishes made of rice. Like dosa, it is made of rice. Idli, made of rice. Correct or not? And rice, already it is taken. Right. Okay, so a heap of wheat. A heap of wheat. Okay, so this is the wheat. Wheat flour. Right. So a heap of wheat is in the form of a cone whose diameter is 10.5 meter. So its diameter is given to us as 10.5 meter diameter. So radius, it will be different. So radius will be equal to 10.5 by 2, and this one will be equal to what? 5.25 meters. Okay. And its height is 3 meter. Height h is equal to 3 meter is given to us. Find its volume. Okay, we will be able to find its volume. So to find volume. One. And then second, the heap is to be covered by canvas to protect it from rain. Okay, so find the area of the canvas required. Two things we need to find. First one, we need to find the volume of the wheat. Okay. Second one, it needs to be covered with canvas sheet. So that canvas sheet, how much canvas sheet will be required? So we need to find it's what? It's curved surface area. Its curved surface area also we need to find, right? So second one, curved surface area. And what is the curved surface area of a cone? What is the curved surface area of a cone? Pi r l. Pi r l. So curved surface area, CSA. Curved surface area of the cone, that is CSA, will be pi r l. And what is l? L is slant height, which is equal to h square plus r square. Okay, so that particular part we need to find out. So let us find out now. H is given to you, R is given to you. So first one, volume of the bead. So volume of the bead will be equal to again 1 by 3 pi R square H. Okay, 1 by 3 again 22 by 7. R is given to us as 5.25 meter. Right, so 525 by 100 I am writing. Again 525 by 100 I am writing due to this 0.25. Okay. And then H is 3. Okay. So let us see what we can do. So 3, 3 we can cancel. And then 22 by 7, further it will be getting cancelled or not?
Seven.
7, this will be cancelling. So 7, 7, 49 and 7, 5. Yes or no? Yes. So we have cancelled it, then 25, 3 and 25, 4. Here also if we are cancelling with 25, so 25 to 50 and then 25, so 25, 1, 25. Okay, and here also we can cancel with this one, so 4 square. Okay, now anything we can cancel, we cannot cancel anything. Yes, with 2 we can cancel, so 2, 11 and with this 2. So now we are left here, 11 into 3 or 11 into 21 into 3, 63 divided by 2 into 4, that is 8. Right, further we will not be able to cancel. Let us go for multiplication. So 11, 3, 33 and 11, 6, 66 plus 3, 69 and divided by 8. And what it is? Meter. If we are going for division of this one, so 8, 8, 64, then 53, 8, 6, 48, 8, 7 will become 56. So 8, 6, 48. Remaining in hand 5.50, again 86, 48 and then 28 to 16, leave it as it is here, so it is 6.62 meter cube. Okay, so in this way we will be able to find volume of the bead. So this one will be our answer for volume. Next one is their curved surface area. So we need to find CSA. That CSA will be the seat. Okay, so you can say area of the seat, area of the canvas. Area of the canvas required will be equal to CSA of the heap of wheat. And that will be equal to, okay, so before that we need to find L. So let us find L here. And R is already 5.25. Right? So it will be, we need to go for like that. So L is equal to whole root H square plus R square. So whole root H is 3 square plus, let us go L it is, we will go for. So 525. Okay, 500 square. Do it like this. So if you are doing in this way, okay, so 3 square will become 9 plus 525 into 525 and divided by 100 into 100. Okay, this volume of the bit already we have put it down. Okay, very good. Let us further we will be doing it here. Okay, so this calculation will become 100 into 100, here it will be a little bit more, so 9 into 100 into 100 plus 525 into 525. Okay, this one will become, and bottom will get 100 into 100, so 100 will come outside. Okay, so 525 into 525, if we are going for complete multiplication, 525, right, 525, let me have a check, that 525 can be written as 25 into 21, correct? Yes, 25 into 21, so 1 by 100 square root, so this one will be writing 3 square into 10 square into 10 square. Oh, because addition is there, so we will be getting here 25. So 25 means 5 square into 7 into 3. 7 into 3. For this 525 also, then it will also become square. Okay, so this one 5 square, so 5 to the power 4, and then 7 square and 3 square. Like this we can write. So 3 square common. That can be taken out. From here also we can take out something. 1 by 100, here 3 square into 10 square into 10 square. So here 5 square into 2 square, 5 square into 2 square. So 5 to the power 4 into 2 square into 2 square, so 2 to the power 4. Right, plus 5 to the power 4 into 3 to the power square into 7 to the power square. Very good. So which are the things common? 3 square and 5 to the power 4. It means, in a very nice manner, we can take out what? 3 square into 5 to the power 4 is common. So 3 into 5 square. 3 into 5 square will be coming out. Inside, what it is there? 2 to the power 4. So this is 16. Plus, and here what is left? 7 square. So that is 49. Okay, gentlemen. So 5 square. Further, I need. Okay, so I will rub this area, because now it is not required. So here, 1 by 100 into 3 into 25, inside what it is? So 49, 50, 65. 65, further it cannot be done, so 25, 4. So 3 root 65 divided by 4, meter will be the slant height, will be the slant height. Okay. So by this we have calculated. Now CSA L has come out. We need to find curved surface area. So that is what? Pi R L. Pi R L will be the curved surface area. So pi is 22 by 7. R is 5.25. Okay. Or 525 by 100 into this one, 3 root 65. 3 root 65 divided by 4, gentlemen. Okay, so 7 can be cancelled with this one. 7 49, 7 5, then 25 3 and 25 4. Okay, further can it be cancelled with 2 only? It can be cancelled, so 2 2 is 4 and 2 11. Right, so this is given to us. 4 to 8 will be as it is. Now 11 into 3 into 3. So 11 into 9. So 99 root 65 by 4 meter square. It is meter only. Everything is in meter. Okay. So this one will be given to us as 99 root 65 by 4. If you want to find the value of 65. Okay. So 65 means it is near to 6 6s are 36, 7 7s are 49, 8 8s are 64. So it is near to 8 only. So even root 65 we can write as 8. Because root 65 will be 8 point something will come now. So we can write very well as 8. So we can write as 99 into 8 by 4 and 4 2 has got cancelled. So we are getting as 198 meter square will be the area of the canvas sheet required to cover the heap of the wheat. Okay? Right. So little bit logic we need to apply. And in this way we have solved. So very good. Thank you. So we will be solving next exercise in next class. Okay. Good. Okay, just correct here. We have by mistake we have left this 2. Eh? So this 2 also will be coming here. So we can say that 4 into 2 will be there here. So if that 4 into 2 will be there, so this 2 and this 2 will get cancelled and we will be getting 99 meter square. So it will be 99 meter square. I am sorry that 198 will not be there because by mistake this 2 was left. So this 2 also will be coming here, then 2 2 will get cancelled and we will be getting this 99 meter square. If you are taking in decimal the value of root 65, then it will be coming something 99 point. Okay, some value. But if you are writing only 99 also, then also full marks will be given to you. Even if you are writing only 99, full marks will be given to you. Okay, so don't worry about that. So in this way, see, this was a bigger calculation. In this bigger calculation, we wait for simplification, more and more simplification. And then common things we have taken it up. Here you can see that for this 9 I have written 3 square. For this 100 we have written 10 square, 10 square. So this has become common, 10 square. In this 10 square, I have further gone for prime factorization, that is 5. So 10 can be written as 5 into 2. So 5 square into 2 square. So similarly here 5 square into 5 into 2 square, sorry 2. So this has given you this one. Correct? Okay. So 5 to the power 4 into 2 to the power 4. We have taken common. So 3 square common. 5 to the power 4, 5 to the power 4 common. It means we can write here as 1 by 100. One more step, that is 3 square into 5 to the power 4 in this, like this bracket. So 2 to the power 4 plus 7 to the power square. So this is only here it is written. So 3 has come out, 5 square has come out from here, 1 by 100 is there, and 2 to the power 4 plus 7 to the power square. 2 to the power 4 is 16, 7 to the power square is 49. Sum has given to you as 65. Here you have cancelled 3 root 65 by 4 meter. Even if slant height L, you can, if you want to put the value of root 65, here also you can put it. Okay? Even if we want, we can put it as 3 into 8 by 4. So 2, so it will become 6 meter. Slant height will become 6 meter. By putting the value 6 here, completely you can solve it. If you are putting the value of 6 here, then also our answer will be same. Okay, same to same answer we get. Let us check. Okay, so if you are doing in this way, pi RL, so 22 by 7 into 525 by 100 into this 6. Okay, so now if you are going for, so 75. So in this way, so 25, 3 and 25, 4. Now 2. 2's are 2, 3's are 2, 11. Yes or no? So 11 into 9. So what we have got, 11 into 9. So 99 meter square will be the seat. Okay, so if you want, you can put the value of root 65. If you are going for decimal 8.1 something and all, then this one also will be coming in decimal. This one also will be coming in decimal. Okay? Right. So thank you. Okay.